They say it takes 10,000 hours to master a skill, but the piano professor says it should take a lot less. It's all about how you practice, not how long. That's what we focus on. Now, let's look at today's video.
The question, what are the basic things that a beginner who would want to play piano should know about? There are a few basic things that I'd tell a beginner, some might be useful to you. First off, don't compare yourself to YouTube videos of professional pianists. Notice how I bold the phrase professional pianists. Keyword being professional. They have been trained for decades. That is what they do for a living, and have been doing for probably longer than you have been alive on this planet. You're most likely playing the piano as a hobby, while they're doing it for a living. Completely different standards and goals. Compare to yourself. Did you improve from yesterday, last week, last month? Don't practice for a week and then look at a pianist banging out Rage 2 concerto perfectly and go, he can play that perfectly, meanwhile I'm here can't even play with both hands. I quit. You can get to their level, if you're willing to spend decades and devote your entire life to the piano. That's how they're that good. They were once a beginner like you, frustrating at playing chopsticks with both hands. Secondly, learning the piano is a journey. It's not a race, not a marathon. There isn't an end goal. There are checkpoints, such as when you've learned a new song or you've learned a new technique. However, it's all part of a larger picture. There isn't a line where you can consider yourself learned the piano once you've crossed that line. If the line exists, it'd be extremely faded with no clear border. This is not from just personal experience. No one I know of have told me that they have learned the piano. In fact, they all say the opposite. So take your time, enjoy it. Think of it like a hike across the country. You will climb mountains and hills, you will cross paths with beautiful flowers field. It's a long and harsh, but rewarding journey. Enjoy learning. Learning the piano without spending decades on it is about working smart, not hard. You can access the Piano Professor Pack in the link below. It focuses on abusing diminishing returns to get the best results possible.